Hi friends, I'm so glad to be able to be bringing you a video today about skincare that I'm loving in 2020. I have a two-part here. I did not want this video to get super, super long, so I'm only gonna show you a handful of products in each one because I kind of wanna talk a little bit more in depth about each product instead of having to hurry over them. So if you're new to my channel, I wanna say welcome to you. Thank you so much for being here with me. And please consider subscribing if you enjoy the content. I am 52 years old and I love all things beauty, hair, makeup, nails, skincare, all those things. I do lots of reviews. I've gotten back into doing some tutorials and they're all aimed towards the over 40 woman and our specific concerns as we age. And I would absolutely love it if you would be a part of our family here. And thanks so much all of my loyal subscribers that are here with me. I do appreciate you being here with me all the time. All of your comments, all of the things that you do for me to help support my channel means so very much to me. So please give this video a thumbs up if you do like seeing skincare videos. And remember that this is a two-part, so we'll be doing the second part another day. So let's get into the skincare that I am loving so far in 2020. All right, so these are going to be things that I have pretty much discovered in 2020 and that are working so good for me. I have had quite a bit of time to, you know, use them and know that they're going to be good for me. This isn't something that I'm just, you know, showing because it's brand new and I want to promote it. It's nothing like that. This is some stuff that is really been in my skincare arsenal for several months, and I know that that's making a change. And that's what's really important to me. Estee Lauder, their Night Repair Serum, and also the Lancome Genifique. The main ingredients in both of those is Bifida. Bifida is helps with toning, it helps with wrinkles, it helps protect our skin's barrier. Bifida is a fantastic ingredient to help with anti-aging. That is why Lancome and Estee Lauder, those two are so popular for anti-aging and for skincare because people see results. What's interesting is that from Isntree, this one is the TW Real Bifida Ampoule. It has the Bifida in it and it also has some amino acids in it. And this one has like 90% Bifida in it. The Estee Lauder and the Genifique, they both have somewhere around 30 to 40%. Of that in there. So you get such a concentrated amount in here. The other thing is this is like $20 to $30 depending on where you find it. Those are $110, $115 high prices that I can't afford for sure, but this I can afford. So I am really, really enjoying this and really loving it and have been noticing more than anything, just really the help of the firming effects in it. And I feel like it's one of those positive products. So I do love that. Now, this is not one that I'm showing that's new, but I'm showing you this Secret Key. This is the Galactomyces. I talk about this all the time. This is an essence or a toner. And this right here, Galactomyces, are a lightening agent. They're an anti-aging, anti-wrinkle, lifting, softening, all of those good things. This is not anything that's new to my channel, but this is, and I'm so excited about this. This right here is Bifida itself, but it also contains Galactomyces in it. This is a serum that I found off of Amazon. This is a Bifida complex repair. It says gives vitality to your skin, enhances skin protective natural barrier, and then it enhances the moisture supply. It's whitening and wrinkle improvement. So you could use this instead of these two and get away with it. So I feel like I'm enjoying that because I don't have to use both of these now. I probably will continue to use both of these because I'm extra, but I wanted to make sure that I told you guys about this because you're gonna get the benefits from it out of this too without having to purchase two products. And this is a little bit less expensive, but you do get a ton in the Secret Key right here. So, you know, you kind of have to weigh which way you wanna go, but I do wanna tell you that this is really great and it's really working good for me. Then one that came into my life and I am in love, this is from Dermatology. This is their Tinted Moisturizer with an SPF of 46. It's in universal tint. I love this stuff because I have super dry skin and it is super moisturizing. It has a little bit of a tint in it. So if I just want to put it on days when I'm, you know, not around anybody, I put it on, little mascara, little lip gloss, I go, I'm doing whatever, kicking back, I love it. It is super moisturizing. It doesn't dry me out like some of those can. I was using in the summer, I was using another SPF product that did have a little bit of alcohol in it because I was getting hot flashes so much and it was really humid and I was really sweating. So that did its trick during the summer. But as it's coming a little bit, getting a little bit cooler, a little bit better, I'm in love with this. So it comes in a pump dispenser. It is just, as you can see right there, it's just a little bit tinted. It works into my skin. It's a great color for my skin. It doesn't turn my skin orange or anything. It hyper moisturizes, gives all of that sun protection, and wow, I found a new love, really. And I don't know if I said this or not, but Dermatology did send this to me in another, you know, care package with some other stuff. This was the standout product, and I think I've mentioned this one other time in showing you what I'd gotten from PR, but yes, that is fantastic. Another one that came into my life this year is from Cosda Baja. This is one that I also saw on Penny's channel. This is the Multi-Peptide Facial Toner. This has Matrixyl 3000 and Argireline in it. It also has a pure form of hyaluronic acid in it. It says it's oil-free, hydrating, boosting toner, alcohol-free, mild moisturizing toner, thicker texture than general watery toners, and the first step in effective skincare. So it really is a really good one, especially with Matrixyl 3000. They have done a lot of studies with that, and they have found that it really does help the fine lines, wrinkles, the dynamic folds, that kind of thing, soften all of those. So I really like this one. I like the size of it, and you get a really good value for it. So I'm really enjoying that one. And lastly, this came from one of you subscribers, and I don't remember who it was. I apologize for not mentioning your name here, but this is from Imagine Dermatology. This is the Hyaluronic Hydration Honey Supercharged Moisture Complex. And then I just want to read to you what the key ingredients are in here. Hyaluronic acid, of course, which we all know holds 1,000 times its weight in water, which is a really good thing. So that's the first one. And then it has polyglutamic acid, which is another one that I had been trying out from the Inky list, but it's in here as well. And then it also has urea, trehalose, I don't know what that is, lactic acid. Those are all natural moisturizing factors that are essential for skin health, immediate hydration, and long-lasting hydration. And then it also has dermal amino acid complex, helps replace and supplement the amino acids in the outer layer of the skin and trap in moisture. So good. You guys know how much I love my urea products from Suko Yakusuhara. I have all three of those. I absolutely love them, but this has urea in it too, which is, yes, it is a byproduct of urine in nature, but in here it is manufactured in a lab, so you're not putting urine on your face. Absolutely not. But this is chucked full of so many good ingredients, and it's just an average serum. It's kind of a little bit more watery. It works into the skin really nicely, but it really does do a great job of moisturizing. And it has those other power punch ingredients in it, which I'm really excited about. So those are the ones that I have to share with you in the first part of this video. I hope that you're excited to see some new skincare from me, because I haven't shown very much different in a while, and I wanted to show you kind of an update on what I've gotten and what I'm really enjoying. Thanks so much for spending a bit of your day with me today. Please give this video a thumbs up on your way out of here. I appreciate that so much. I hope you all are doing really well and staying safe and trying hard to keep yourself sanitized and well. And I know that this is a trying time for everybody, and it keeps going on, but we will overcome, right? I love you guys all so very much. I will see you all in my very next video. Take care, you guys. Bye-bye.